Another food item has been recalled this week due to salmonella contamination. More than 78,000 pounds of Butterball ground turkey has been recalled as the meat may be contaminated with salmonella bacteria. According to the Food and Safety Inspection Service, the turkey was produced on July 7th. So far, five individuals in two states have gotten sick from the meat. Signs that it may have been infected with bacteria include diarrhea, abdominal cramping, and fever. Most people without that will recover without treatment. If symptoms persist more than 7 days, contact your medical provider. And for more information, visit the U.S. Department of Agriculture, Food Safety, and Inspection Service.